the infected are chasing me. And then I turn around and I
seriously?
They all look like my mom.
Just when I think of you, Ed, something new pops
up. I'm crap.
Thank you.
Frank, I got the antenna going.
Okay, let's see what these bastards are talking about.
Gather the guys and head east. Walls in. We need to meet him.
They're moving, Aiden.
They said they're going to meet Waltz, heading east.
There's another antenna on top of a condominium at the intersection of St. Paul Boulevard and Peach Street, just by the entrance of the main canal. Get it working, and we can keep up with them.
Got it. Tends to close the sluice gates and back the chemicals up into the city.
But his stronghold will be destroyed as well, so the evacuation wouldn't make sense. We need to expand the range to find out more.
Frank, I activated the second antenna. The Renegades were here, on the roof.
Speaking of Renegades, hearing more chatter.
Meeting in Garrison Boulevard, all offices. Waltz will be there to give us orders. Anything new about that pilgrim?
No, but he found someone who'll help him access the database. If you know something new about that fucking pilgrim, let me know. Keep looking.
Frank, I need to get to where they are.
You heard the maiden. Waltz is looking for you.
He's got a way to access the database. He found someone.
He's too strong for you, and you'll be playing straight into his hand.
If that's the only way to find out the truth, then so be it.
You're stubborn, kiddo. Stubborn like Luan.
I'll be in touch.
Walt was right. These fuckers were eavesdropping on us. First him, then we'll get that GRE employee from the old Villador. And the boss will be over the moon.
Where's Walt?
Walt? We don't need Walt to deal with you. Oh, good old Frank. So naive. Warning people. Talking way too much.
Got him! Over Marway, time to say goodbye to you. I'm for your death. Right to the floor. We would invite you to... You can't.
Aiden, you all right?
I think so. Yeah, Waltz wasn't here. And they know we're eavesdropping on them.
I know.
You know?
Someone tried to tip me off, but the warning came too late. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, my infection just flared up. The Renegades were talking about some GRE doctor from the bazaar. Waltz is looking for him too.
Former GRE in Old Velador? I'll look into it.
Who tried to tip you off?
Well, that's the strangest part. It was Hakon. He wants to meet with you. I wasn't aware the two of you had met. Anything I should know?
It's a long story.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
I thought he left the city.
Well, he's still kicking, and he'll be waiting for you at the church on St. Paul Island. He's got the goods on Waltz. And hell, maybe you know something about Luan, too.
I'll go meet with Hakon, Frank. You try and find out what happened to Luan. Just remember, they're listening to you two.
Will do, Aiden. Be careful. Who knows what Hakon is up to? I'm going back to the Fisheye. Good luck.
Frank, the church is empty.
What are you talking about?
Well, Hakon's not here, but it looks like the renegades were camped here. Their fire's still smoldering.
Hey, then.
Why did you want to meet, Hakon?
Why not? It's been a while. Looks like you've made some new friends. How is Lawan, by the way?
Wait, don't you know where she is?
No. But what I do know is that someone's been killing William's top officers, each with a single crossbow bolt. Sounds like Lawan's MO, doesn't it? Okay, Pilgrim. Time to get down to business.
You're still on Waltz's leash, I see.
Enough chit-chat, Aiden. Give me the key.
What?
The GRE key, Aiden. Give it to me.
Fight with you, Hakon.
Pity. I don't care what you want.
I saved your life at the bazaar.
Oh, you saved my life. I saved yours. We're even. Whatever you might think, we're not friends. Never were. Now, give me the key.
You know I won't do that.
Get that fucking key from him.
Get away!
kiddo. You've made quite a name for yourself in this shithole.
Is that what you wanted? Are you really ready to kill me for that key, Hakon?
So many people have died already. You can't stop the wheel from turning now.
But well, you had a chance to kill me, to take it from me at the bazaar. What changed?
Well, what do you think, kid? You promised to get me out of the city. We had a deal, but then you ratted me out.
And you think Waltz will just let you go just like that? You know what he did to Dylan, to all the others.
Yeah, but they all stood in his way. Dylan betrayed him. Lucas wouldn't give up the key. So?
So you murdered him!
The key is my pass out of the city. Real fucking shame I have to kill you.
Hakon! You can't get away!
Maybe. But you don't want to see me. I ain't as pretty as before. We've both seen your biomarker. You're not gonna find me in time!
People have you betrayed, Hakon? Killian? Frank? Luan? Why did you betray her?
Frank told you about the TV station. Told you I chickened out, right? Well, he's wrong about that. It was a suicide mission.
And Luan, why did you leave her?
What? How do you know about that?
Just answer the question.
I made a deal with the devil, and she had her own hell to deal with.
What are you talking about?
I left to protect her. If I'd stayed, Walt would have had her killed.
So why did you work with him? Why did you betray Frank?
I didn't! I didn't betray Frank. I was trying to fix things. After the TV station, I was planning to spy on Waltz, but he got suspicious. Threatened to kill Lawan. And now it's too late.
Sorry, Hakon. I didn't want this. Frank? It's Aiden. Hakon's dead.
Oh, fuck no. I knew this would happen. Well, come back to the fisheye. I overheard something more about Waltz. He's heading to Old Villador, Aiden. The person he tracked down is a GRE doctor.
Is that related to the database?
Yes, and I think I know the person he's after. I'll try to use the radio to reach her first.
I'm taking that key, Aiden.
Stop, Hakon. You're in no condition to fight.
We'll soon find out, won't we?
Hakon, talk to me. This doesn't make sense. Do the Night Runners mean nothing to you? Don't you want to make things right, Hakon?
Nothing to make right anymore. The Night Runners are long gone. No matter what Frank says, he ain't gonna raise the dead. Although it's a nice dream.
What's really going on here? Frank told me how you broke with the Night Runners.
Every day since, I've wondered, would things have ended differently if I'd been there? Would my friends be alive? I know I can't bring anyone back, but I did make a vow. I'd prove myself to Frank and Lawan.
I don't want to fight you anymore, Hakon.
Neither do I, kid. Neither do I. I mean, I'm so tired. So fucking tired.
It's quite a trip, huh? I was worried that I'd have to learn surfing on my own.
Thanks for softening him up for me.
Oh, it's my ray of sunshine with a lethal crossbow.
Shut the fuck up.
A good thing you didn't finish me off, Aiden, or she would have been pissed.
Lawan? How did you
have my own connections. Try to stop me, and we're no longer friends, Aiden.
Killing Hakon won't help you, Lawan.
What the fuck do you know?
I know about the Night Runners. Frank told me. He spoke about balance and letting go.
He's one to talk.
But he has. And you could too. Can't you? Lawan, he said he wanted to protect you.
What is he talking about, asshole?
He said he joined Waltz because he wanted to spy on him.
Aiden, shut up.
But he had to stop because Waltz threatened to hurt you.
Bullshit.
I know.
Stop bullshitting me!
Lawan!
This is bullshit! Get the fuck out of here.
You sure?
Go before I change my mind, you asshole.
I'm sorry.
How you feel?
I don't know. I feel relieved. Some peace, finally. But
I should have killed him. He was on my list. He's still on my list.
And throw your list away.
That list is my only purpose. It helped me keep going.
Throw it away, Luan.
You think you know me? Fuck you.
Luan, wait. Frank?
Where have you been, kid? Waiting for you at the fisheye. Get over here.
Yeah, look, a lot went down since we last spoke.
Fuck. What happened? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. And you won't believe this, but Luan was there and she let Hakon go.
She what?
Yeah, she destroyed her kill list.
I'm floored.
Save your shock for later, Frank. What about that doctor?
Come to the fisheye, Aiden. I'll tell you everything. Us? Who's us?
Become your best.
Frank?
They're trying to brainwash people with this crap.
Face off. Matt knows what he's doing.
And how is it?